The spirit of human being is actually very strange. The person will not understand until and unless he himself faces the problems and difficulties and come across with a great loss. When he is entangled with heavy problems, he cries out and he thinks, "Why the people are so cruel? Why don't they advise me in right time?" But when any good-hearted person advises, he does not care for it. He doesn't heed to the voice, because at that time he only focuses in his lazy spirit. He tells himself, "So what if I get up late? So what if I sleep little more?" Relaxing and resting also is important in life. Dear friends, as time never stops, neither do our thoughts. Even when we sleep, our subconscious mind keeps on thinking. We then call it a dream. When you feel lazy during the day, it is because negative thoughts have started to develop and spread in your mind. Fear, anxiety, frustration, and all kinds of worries that take over your dreams and goals. These voices that keep telling you that you can succeed and that you should give up, that you aren't good enough. They make you become lazy. You lose your courage, don't see a point anymore because you have failed so many times. Friends, now try to tell yourself in a different way. Nothing is lost. So what if I sleep less and get up early and work harder? Nothing will be lost, dear friends, but it will blossom. Change your thoughts. Start believing in yourself. Just imagine, why have you been born on this planet? Why is your existence? Why are you eating and drinking? Why are you alive? Without a proper goal? Without any ambition? Yes, even the animals live like that. But remember, friends, animals have goals because they have to fill their stomach. Friends, are we not different from animals? Just think, are we not spending time enough and more on mobile phones? Are we not spending time on playing video games? Hours of time in social media? And when we get little time, we sleep. Often we blame the education system. We say we have bad education system. We don't get proper job. Earning money has become hard. But did we not know in this bad education system how many people have come up? They have become more successful. They have made their struggling parents proud by trying hard and becoming successful in the society. Where we think it is difficult, people are taking risk and getting a good post and earning their names. People have become billionaires because of their hard work and persistence in work. Friends, same world, same place. Where are you? Why are you there lagging behind? Why are you sad? Why the heavy burden on your shoulder? If you decide to stay lazy, to stay in your safe haven of comfort, nothing will ever change in your life. Your success, your dreams, they are all out there waiting for you. But you have to start this journey today. Life is full of miracles, but they won't come to you if you just lie around and do nothing. So, get up. It is a beautiful day today. Friends, I'm not telling you to run behind the success, but you can do this great thing by leaving your laziness and trying to catch the hard work and proceed to success. Thinking positive about your goals and the things you want to achieve, then you will get up and do the things which you somehow know are right. You are not lazy today, because today you are a champion. Your dreams will become your reality if you wake up every day with a positive mindset. Every new day is a day full of beautiful surprises, full of opportunities. A day which will get you a step closer to your dream. Get up today. You are a winner. If you agree with these advices, please share with your friends so that others too may get motivated. Till then, be happy. Thanks for your support.